Hey guys and welcome back to Roleplay Mini Rush, and we're going to visit the own science room and we're going to complete the task, jump over obstacles 4 times and avoid collecting bananas. By the way, there is a new special mission. It's called the Polar Expedition and you can join, play, unlock the interesting characters such as the Polar Explorer Minion, Crow Minion. You can get their cards, you can also buy them cards from the market tickets. The My Minion cards are also available as Polar Explorer, Crow Minion, and many of them. Okay, we are going back to Peel Vault, okay. We're going to run with that Boxer Minion. And we're ready. Okay, let's start it. We're aiming to unlock the 33 rank. So let's try our best. So we're playing with Boxer Minion. Okay, let's check it. Yeah, we don't need to collect bananas. And by the way, we should jump over the obstacles. Okay, now about the news and the updates of the Mini Rush. I'll tell you shortly about it. There is a new special mission as we all showed to you. It's called the Polar Expedition. And it will be activated during the 2 weeks. So you can easily download and play. Oh my god. Oh, we almost crashed, but we survived. Thanks to Boxer Minion. I was talking about it. Now there is a new special event and you can get the Polar Explorer, My Minion, Reindeer Minion, the Crow Minion cards as a stage rewards in 2nd, 3rd and 1st stage. You can also buy their cards from the market with market tickets. Now there are 2 maps available, the Arctic Base and the Winter Holiday Lab. Okay, we need 15 jump overs and let's take the cruise rocket. So we all played with Polar. Oh my god, I forgot that I should not collect the bananas. I forgot about it. Okay. Boxer Minion, why did you forget about it? Please don't forget. Okay, we're back. And I forgot about what I was talking. Yeah, I said that we unlocked the Polar Explorer Minion and you can check it on our channel. We also have the My Minion, Crow Minion and many of them. Almost every costume is unlocked and available to watch on our channel. So check it, watch it, share to your friends, write us in the comments, subscribe and push that notification ring. So I'm going to activate the shield ability. Oh, the Boxer Minion got the shield and it lasts 10 seconds. And we're way close to get the first star in this mission. Oh, we need to do the jump overs. Yeah, from the side, this seems to be the easy task, but trust me, it's very, very hard. So, this is the newest version of Mini Rush, which is played on Android. You can play it for Android and iOS. Oh my god, this was near me, we almost crashed. You can play it on Android and iOS. So the version is 7.6.0 and it's end of January, so you can download, play and enjoy. But if you want to play the old version of Mini Rush and unlock the new costumes and upgrade it with the golden tickets to get the different appearance and the golden skill, you can also play the minion props and mini games like minion snowboards, minion slits, rocket skis and others. Is still available on Windows. And by the way, in old version of Mini Rush, there were the double objective tasks. So for example, now we should jump over the obstacles not to collect bananas. And by the way, in old version is task to collect bananas and fly on the Groose rocket or visit the moon for 5 times and collect 2000 bananas. For example, I was talking about yes, then. Oh my god, we got the banana work room and we can't avoid collecting. Okay, we got shield. And we need 32 jump overs. Oh my god, it's so hard. Okay, we can even give up because of we only collected 1 star. and we did the third of the mission. Okay, I'll try to do 28 more jump overs. Now it's almost impossible. So there is only one way, only one pass to run on this map, and it's covered all with bananas. Now we're watching it, it's almost impossible. Alright, 23, and I'll give up. Okay, I'm crashing. Okay, it's enough, Boxer. Okay, now we got the second mission, Off Limit Leaps. Run 5,100 meters toward performing jump overs. Okay, let's take another... Oh, the Prisoner Minion. Oh, it seems to be interesting. Okay, we're going to play with the Prisoner. And we're running in the Eduardo's house map. So, run the distance, avoid performing jump overs. We can collect the bananas. Let's check it. Yeah, it's red. Okay, forget about the jump button, don't swipe up. Oh, we have the Groose Rocket, I'll activate it to cover the long distance. Even one star will be enough to complete the task. So, we flew about 1600 meters. And 3,400 left. Now that's not a problem for our Prisoner Minion. Oh, by the way, I was talking about the costume upgrades. You see in the new versions, there's only one appearance available for Prisoner and Boxer Minions. But in old ones for Windows released versions, you can upgrade as a Boxer Minion, as a Prisoner Minion costume. You can get a different appearance as additional skill, a bonus. So the old version is still worth to play. It has some unique abilities in the game and some great responsibilities. Okay, we are very close to complete the first milestone and get the first star. 1,500 less. Okay. Oh, and we got the dash pads. And also the Groose Rocket. Okay, I activate it. Whoa! Where did it go? We lost it? Oh, such a pity. Oh my god, what's happening with us? Prisoner. Oh, the rocket is still full. And I activate it. All the chasing. Yeah, we got one star. Run 10,300 meters. Oh my god. And by the way, perform jump overs. Okay, it's so hard. But let's try. We are not losing anything. So, I'll try to do the near misses and punch as many minions as possible to let the Groose Rocket feel faster. Yeah, after doing the near misses, the ability feels like just crazy. And it's almost ready. So we get the bonuses on the left upper corner. You see that the rocket blast 10 seconds. We got 50% bonus time and 5 seconds duration of our abilities. And now the Groose Rocket is engaged. Come on, come on. Oh, I got so scared. So I'm pretty sure 2 stars are quite and more than enough. So thank you for watching, guys. Stay tuned. We love you and have a nice time. Let's take the second star, and me and Prisoner Minion are going to leave this game, and we'll go back to the special mission and complete the third milestone and the third stage. So New videos are coming.